Welcome back to my channel, and today's nail art theme is Lakshmi Puja. Starting off with red base, Lakshmi Puja or Lakshmi Puja is a Hindu Bengali festival that is celebrated a few days after Durga Puja on a full moon night. So Lakshmi is our goddess of wealth. So here I have drawn her feet, as we traditionally draw it like this. And on this finger, I am drawing a lotus on which goddess Lakshmi sits. Lakshmi Puja is incomplete without Nadu, which are tiny balls made up of coconut, sugar or jaggery. And I am drawing these Nadus on this finger in this corner. I could have made this one in Bengali as well, but since I have a lot of viewers who do not speak or understand Bengali, so I made this one in English so that they can also understand our culture and know a bit about it. So on this finger I am drawing Alpona, or those paintings which we traditionally draw with rice flour. So these are usually drawn very much beautifully during Lakshmi Puja or any other puja on the floors of our houses. So here I am drawing paddy using golden nail paint, because rice is a staple food and from goddess Lakshmi we want wealth and prosperity. So here is a completed design. I hope you like this one and learned something new about a different culture. And if you are Bengali and celebrating Lakshmi Puja, then I wish you all a very happy Lakshmi Puja. Shobai khub bhalo kore puja kori Lakshmi Puja udjapon koro. And I'll see you super soon in a new video. So bye, take care, eat lots of Nadu, anek Nadu khao tumra. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye, bhalo theko.